CJ Langenhoven Memorial Library is situated in a little karoo in a small town called Oudtshoorn. Oudtshoorn is a World Heritage nested between the Otsuniqua and the Swarteberg Mountains. Our eco and agriculture, leisure tourism, leadership inspire an awe and admiration. This town is also crying out for knowledge leaders. CJ Langenhoven Memorial Library opened the doors officially on the 11th of August 1973. It was also the time when CJ Langenhoven, to whom the library was named after, would turn 100 if he was still alive. Mr. Cornelis Jacob Langenhoven was a famous writer, also a poet, and he was well known for writing the words of the South African anthem, Die Stem van Suid-Afrika. In 2011 and 2013, we were awarded for the best library for children. In 2014, we were chosen out of 300 libraries in the Western Cape province for the Mzansi Online project. And this was a big honor for us. Through this, we can now inspire the whole community and we can make a difference. We are a community with different cultures, as you can see there. We've got women from Somalia, we got every culture there. And our quality services is our priority at CJ Langenhoven Memorial Library. The change brought upon us, bringing new improvement to technological development within the public libraries. We want to move forward with these developments. That is why we see technological innovation as a necessity, not as a burden. For example, people tend to, use the library's internet resources in the morning. We open at 9:30, and then people come, like they are using the reading the newspapers. Some students come, and they are using the internet facilities. Also from the province, people from the province come, and they are using our facilities. And also people with disabilities, like Eliade, the school for people who are not well, they are coming to visit our libraries. In the afternoon, we have the students, and they come and use many of our time further. I am responsible in the ICT room, as you can see. From switching on to switching off, I am there. I also help many students and adult learners with research. Our advocacy team, task team, we are able to perform, and based on the collective decision, our focus group for now will be the women and children, and we have done an actual demonstration. There you can see, we have done a demonstration during the September holidays with the Mzansi Online project. My conclusion is, I am ready for the challenge. With the new gained knowledge and skills, I can face whatever is coming my way. And thank you to all who believe in my abilities.